My name is Christine Snyder. I'm the weekend supervisor at the University Art Museum at the University at Albany. I work weekends here. I also run the Art Lab program, where we have hands-on art making activities that is open to students and also the community in the area. I started working with the University Art Museum back in 2016 as a grad student, and then I've had the opportunity to stay on and continue working here. The University Art Museum offers an opportunity for students to view contemporary artists that are mid to late in their career. We are open most of the year. We close when we're changing exhibitions, and we do have programming throughout the year. Often a lot of those will be during the semesters while school's open as well. There'll be lectures, our art labs, tours, and other programming as well. The MFA show is always one of my favorites to see throughout the year. We have multiple artists in one place, and we get to see what they've been working on in their studios on campus for the past couple years. Right now, the work from the MFA students, we have sculptures, paintings, even some embroidery works, and some site-specific pieces as well. There are many ways to get involved with the University Art Museum. One, as a viewer, two, coming to our public programs, or even being an intern or a volunteer at the museum.